name is Brenna Berman. I'm the Executive Director of the City Tech Collaborative. The City Tech Collaborative is in the business of reinventing cities. We work with corporate partners, academics, and residents to bring the best solutions to address cities' problems. I think one of the greatest challenges in this role is bringing innovation to what's considered kind of an old-style business, which is running a city. Cities tend to be risk-averse because they're dealing with taxpayer dollars, so creating space for innovation in city services and in infrastructure businesses can be quite challenging. So we do that by bringing together a consortium of organizations that think about those problems differently and getting them on the same page as they think about those problems to bring together innovative solutions and test those out in the city live to bring new solutions to market that make cities happier and healthier places to live. I think one of the biggest lessons that I've learned leading a collaborative and even as a commissioner of a city department has been really figure out your team first. Bring together the right set of skills and the best kind of people that are focused on a common mission. Because if you build the right team, if you build a committed team, you really can conquer anything together. I think one of the biggest challenges working in the smart city space is how you properly engage residents in the work that you're doing. I think when people started focusing on smart cities, which has been going on for about 10 years, so focused on, you know, bringing technology integrated into infrastructure or even focusing on urban innovation in the healthcare space, they were really focused on how to fix city government with technology or even how to engage universities or large corporations in helping cities do things better. A lot of times residents and what they needed were a secondhand thought if they were included in the work at all. And that led to a lot of missteps. So really it's a goal of my organization to put residents and their needs at the center of our work, to engage them in not only testing the solutions, but upfront in our design work, to engage them in understanding the problems and the things that residents need and want in their cities, to keep them engaged in our methodology as we develop solutions, and to keep them close at hand as we test and refine those solutions and bring them to market. So one of the biggest challenges that we have, but one of the things I'm most excited about in this role, is working with residents from the very beginning of our work all the way through our process to launching new solutions. We're relentlessly focused on innovation through a lens of customer service, or for us, through a lens of resident service. And that can be really challenging when your head's down on a tough technical problem, because that technical problem can be all-consuming. So pulling back and making sure that the solution you're developing meets the needs of residents in the city, and at the same time you're solving that exciting technical challenge, can be an interesting balance. So we are always relentlessly pursuing resident engagement and what for a lot of companies would be excellent customer service, but for us that's excellent resident engagement.